lots of fun and laughter too on the Uncle Arturo Show.
Welcome viewers and subscribers, welcome to the Uncle Arturo Show, benvenuti, bienvenue, konnichiwa, yes, this is the Uncle Arturo Show, the one and only live show. We welcome all religion, race, color and gender, so feel at home everybody. On the Uncle Arturo Show we will invite some guest, celebrity, past and present. But most important of all, we will invite you, if you wish to come and onto the show, perhaps with your ideas for new videos or whatever you wish to let me know, please post your comment onto the Uncle Arturo Show channel wall. And don't you go thinking that this is the Oprah or Jeremy Kyle show. I know what you guys are like. No, I was talking to my Uncle Chris the other day. And I'm not sure if you know this, but the Uncle Arturo's show demographic are 82% of you are male and 18% of you are female viewers. Some of you are a mixture of both, but we welcome everybody onto the Uncle Arturo show. Anyway, he suggested that he could bring a product onto the Uncle Arturo show that could increase the female viewing to a more balanced 50-50 level. This is when I started getting worried. This is a family show after all. So I said to him, Crisp, neither your taste, salt and vinegar, or your good looks can increase the female viewers. I've no idea what this product could be. It could be some cleaning product. It could be some makeup. Who knows? We'll have to wait and see until he comes back from Colombia. I will be watching the news, the television, current affairs to gather information and topics for the Uncle Arturo show. That's right. We will take a piss here, we will take a piss there, and eventually we'll have taken the piss out of everybody. Are you still following me? Sorry, sometimes my accent, people can't understand me very well. Once I gather all the pieces together, I will have a shit. Off paper, of course, to write it all down. I know what you're thinking, boys and girls. Don't be naughty. Now, with this information, I will create a bunch of new exciting videos for all of you to enjoy. No arguments on the Uncle Arturo show. No F words on the Uncle Arturo show. I won't invite Gordon. I don't like his F words. They are too undigestible. There is only one F word in Uncle Arturo's vocabulary, and it is fantastico! Fantastico! The Uncle Arturo show is the one and only real life show. That's all you need to know. Before I go, I'd like to leave you with a final thought. The more I think about life, the more I realize how wonderful it is. Shame it doesn't last forever, so enjoy while it lasts. Until next time, smile! Life is beautiful!
There's lots of fun and laughter too on the Uncle Arturo show.